लायंस बाल विद्या मंदिर सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल पीलीभीत के प्रिंसिपल श्री आर सी सेमबाल अपने नए बैच के बच्चे जो कि कक्षा 7 पास करके न्यू बिल्डिंग पहुंचे हैं, उनको नए सिलेबस, नई परिस्थितियां, नए पैटर्न और नई तरीके से परीक्षा की तैयारी के बारे में समझा रहे हैं। वो बहुत ही अच्छे वक्ता हैं। देखें उन्होंने किस तरीके से बच्चों का मार्गदर्शन किया है।
After the declaration of the result, whatsoever the things you are going to get in the senior wing, definitely you must experience the beauty of each and everything whatsoever you are going to have. This is very important for you all to know the facilities which are available for you all the students in your senior wing, and whatsoever the future projects are there. Whatsoever the future dimensions are there, it's very well known to you. All of you should know, do you know that this year the pattern has been changed for the education?
Yes, sir.
How many of you know pattern has been changed? Acha, kaun down here? Kaun bataye kya pattern change hua hai? Koi bata sakta hai kya pattern change hua hai? And yes, very good.
Finished.
Okay, grading system finish ho gaya hai. तो उसकी जगह क्या कौन सा सिस्टम आया है और बताएगा? मार्क सिस्टम आया है। एनीथिंग एल्स? कोई और इस बारे में एनी सिस्टम है? एनी लाइट यू कैन थ्रो? इसके अलावा कुछ और लाइट इस पे डाल सकते हैं कोई? यस
इफ वी गेट 40% देन मार्क्स
दैट ओके वेरी गुड। एनीबॉडी एल्स? एनीथिंग एल्स? कुछ और इस बारे में जानते हो? कुछ भी जानते हो बताओ। मैं देखना चाहता हूँ कि हाउ मच एवियर यू पीपल आर, हाउ मच एवियर यू पीपल आर। यू शुड नो। यस एनीबॉडी एल्स? यस एनीबॉडी वुड लाइक टू से? यस ओके और बोलना चाहते हैं? वेरी गुड। बट दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन और दिस इज अ इंटीमेशन? छोड़ दिया है सीबीएसई ने। नाउ न्यू सिस्टम हैज बीन अडॉप्टेड, सीसी इन सम अदर फॉर्म, नॉट एक्चुअली अबॉलिश, सीसी इन सम अदर फॉर्म। द वेटेज ऑफ द इंटरनल असेसमेंट हैज बीन रिड्यूस्ड। अर्लियर इंटरनल असेसमेंट वाज ऑफ 40 मार्क्स। हाउ मेनी मार्क्स? हाउ मच मार्क्स? 40 मार्क्स। ओके, नाउ इट इज ऑफ ओनली ऑफ 20 मार्क्स। नाउ इट इज ऑफ
20 मार्क्स
एंड that these 20 marks will be awarded on behalf of your general activities, your co-curricular activities, your test, your notebooks, each and everything.
Your attendance.
Okay, your attendance, your this one, different speaking skills, listening skill. आप कितना अच्छा सुनते हो, कितना अच्छा बोलते हो. Okay, so these all it comes, it will come under 20 marks. Rest 80 marks, 20%. Clear to all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So then, this is the new system in which the internal assessment has been reduced, but weightage has been given to your term end examination, your annual examination. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Earlier it was a system that semester system was here. What was here?
Semester system.
1-2 up to the month of September, whatsoever the syllabus was there. Was coming in the examination and over. Now it was not being accounted for the annual examination. And from October onwards, up to the December, up to February, whatsoever the syllabus was, it was coming into the March examination. And there is no counting of the term first term that is SA1 syllabus. But now what is happening? Now each and everything, whatsoever is in your syllabus. whatsoever has been taken in the test, it will come in your annual examination. Whole syllabus right from April to Feb. Full, okay? Full syllabus will come. In the 6th also, in 7th also, in 8th also, 9th and 10th. Is it clear? Now the weightage has been increased. This is, ab dekhi iso vision kya hai, let me clarify the vision. Aapko pata hona chahiye kya vision hai iske piche. Vision ye hai, some demerits have been observed by the educationist. Kya demerits observed kiye hai? In the coming examination, suppose a child who is in the 8th class, now coming in the 9th class, and some chapters which are related to the April, May, June, July, August, September. Child was absolutely ignorant about these all topics. बिल्कुल भूल जाता था क्योंकि एनुअल में पढ़ता ही नहीं था उसे. समझ में आई बात आपके?
Yes sir.
That's why there was, it was a very big gap and its effect was going on the 9th class or 8th class examination, midterm examination. इसका इफेक्ट यहाँ पड़ रहा था. The knowledge of the child was decreased. Because up to the schooling pattern, every knowledge is absolutely associated to the coming knowledge in the coming syllabus. 6 is related to the 8th, 8th is related to the 9th, 9th is related to the 10th. You should know it very well. The syllabus which is in the 6th, 7th, 8th have been condensed and difficulty level have been increased. Over the syllabus 9th, 10th ka bana diya jata hai. To 6th, 7th, 8th ka 3 saal ka syllabus hota tha, usko more difficulty level ke saath 9th, 10th mein daal diya jata hai. वही सिलेबस वही होता है बट डिफिकल्टी लेवल इट बिकम्स लिटिल बिट मोर वॉल्यूमिनस, थोड़ा ज्यादा हो जाता है. जो आप वहां 3 साल में पढ़ते हो उसको फिर 2 साल में पढ़ते हो विद मोर डिफिकल्टी लेवल. ओके, और व्हेन इट इज आउट ऑफ योर ब्रेन ड्यू टू द सेमेस्टर सिस्टम, इट इज वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन, व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन इन द एग्जामिनेशन एंड व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन इन द सिलेबस. इट इज डिफिकल्ट फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट if you are not taking the syllabus in the second term also. So this was basically the reason behind this change in the syllabus, change in the curriculum, change in the examination pattern and the change in the form of CCE pattern. So then now grades will also be there in your report cards and marks will also be in your grading. Khatam nahi ho gaya. This is a wrong notion. Grading is not abolished. Grades will be there. With marks भी होंगे और grades. Is it clear to all of you?
Yes sir.
So by this way you will be able to know that if you are grading is the same 9-point grade. कौन किसी को पता 9-point grade कौन कौन से? कौन बताएगा 9-point grade कौन कौन से? You have 9-point grading scale is there. बताओ. किसी को पता है? रिपोर्ट कार्ड के पीछे देखा? यस. देखो देखो आपके रिपोर्ट कार्ड आपको फॉर लास्ट कंटिन्यूअसली सो मेनी इयर्स यू आर गेटिंग योर रिपोर्ट कार्ड आपको है यस शाबाश.
D E1 E2
शब्द को ध्यान से सुनने के लिए आपका धन्यवाद. बाकी के स्पीच के लिए अगले भाग का इंतजार करें.